I think fashion is more to do with A, comfort for sure, and fashion can be something which is which can be adapted, but something attitude really plays a lot of role in carrying a good fashion is what I feel.
Well, according to me, fashion is something that looks good on you. That is your personal fashion. Of course, you derive from what's happening around. What are the latest collections, the colors, what are the, you know, international designers or our Indian designers predicting? You must definitely have a look at that, but you definitely can't wear everything. So there's a body type because, so you have to pick and choose. You have to mix and match and find your own space. And as Vaishali said, it's a lot about your own attitude and definitely your comfort space.
Definitely cottons are like a must for Indian weather wherever we are. And definitely a few pastels, but with floral scarves and nice bright bags and you know, a nice comfy shoes.
I'm for somebody who really, really, really sweats a lot, so mujhe garmi bahut lagti hai, or am I too hot? I don't know, either or. But yeah, whenever summer comes in, a lot of prints, a lot of, you know, jersey material, not very thick, but and this year I want to experiment a lot with something, I don't know if you remember, called Hakoba, which used to be there lots many years ago. So I don't know, I feel like experimenting with that.
Hi, I'm Vaishali and please subscribe to Bollywood Now.
Hi, I'm Pragati and please subscribe to Bollywood Now.